Hey guys, welcome to another Ethan and Iman Gamer video. Today we are going to be playing in another server that we haven't played in, and I just forgot what the server is called, but we're going to be playing some prison. My rank is A, my next is B. I need to get 10k money to get to the next rank. So we will go to the mine. Let's try slash warp. Oh man, you can't. Okay, slash warp A. There we go. Okay, so we work it. Whoa! I'm literally finding emeralds. Yes. Crazy. Yes. Take all the emeralds. I am looting all the emeralds. Give me all the emeralds. Guys, if you guys want to see more prison or some more Pokemon that I'm doing in the series on Pokefine, how about we get to let's do 20 likes on the video if you want me to do some more Pokemon. I'm looting all the emeralds. Oh man, we can't PvP there. Emerald. I'm looting all the emeralds. I shall get all emeralds. Oh, what is on this fortune? Fortune 10. That's the best. Whoa. Oh man. Fortune 10. No way. Oh, let's get all the emeralds. Okay, let's get all the way now. Okay, slash warp A. There. Okay, so I still have all my stuff. So, grab all the emeralds. Shall grab all emeralds. How many emeralds do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks of emeralds. Okay. Slash sell. Oh, how much money do I have? Oh. So how much items do I get? You sold 1626 slash rank. Okay. Rank up. Slash rank up. Okay. Slash rank up confirm. I'm rank B. Must get all stuff. Okay, I am now at rank B, guys, so let's see what rank I could get up to by the end of the video. After this, I may do some PvP. Come, it's lagging so much. Sometimes it does it to me, but I don't like it. Emerald. Does this have unbreaking? Oh, unbreaking enchantment level 20. Why? Why did a firework go on me earlier? Slash sell. Okay. And okay. Let's keep my wait. Slash warp B. Yeah. I'm the only one here. I could loot all this stuff, guys. Come on. Wish you could mind that. We could sell it with that villager. Slash game rule. Oh man, I don't have permission to use that. I just did slash game rule in case I am allowed that, but if I am, then I would get rid of all the clouds. I'm having so much fun. Hold my helmet. Okay, let's loot this place before they get it. Slash rank up. Confirm? Oh man. I might get tons of stuff and then get some more wood. What? Oh man. Emerald. Shut up. Oh man. Oh man. I'm in a hole. Let's grab all this arrows and then we will go and we'll go and finish the man. I keep forgetting what I'm going to say. We will. Why did I say finish? Okay, let's go sell the items. So, okay, slash rank up, What? I have 29 and 32 cents K. What? Why can I not get the? Okay, I think I know. 25K. Let's keep mining. Mine it with my stick. That's just a waste of time. Do I have a research pack on? No. Guys, put in the comments what you want me to do now. Next. Okay? Because I'd be super... actually super duper thank you so much if you request me to do something. If you guys want me to do like YouTuber's life, I'll try get that on the computer. So for you guys. Okay. / sell. Why can I not rank up? Okay. / lobby. If it takes us out of prison, then I'm mad. Okay. Shall I shoot you? Okay. Oh, now I remember, it's beamblocks.com. Oh, okay. I will leave how to get to this server in the description, or how to get other servers. So I think we'll do something else now. What should I do? Any parkours? Skybox, Skywars, Kit, PvP, yes. I will do PvP. But I just hope I do not die. Why do I not have any armor? No armor, I can't go. Whoa, that is so cool. So, okay. Where do I get armor? Oh no! I have nothing. I have nothing on me. Oh no. I died. I have no stuff for some reason. If that's how you spell it. / I want a really good kit. I want. Do I have any money? I have to do warrior. That's all I have? Come battle me. You shall battle me. is it lagging so much? I wonder what should be a really good. I have literally nothing. And I ate nothing. Oh man. Okay, this is a fail. I don't like PvP that much. Server selector. Hubs. Okay. Let's do creative. Let's do it. Oh man, 1.0. Okay. Let's go. /p auto. Okay, this plot is now mine. Okay, so what shall I put in here? Oh, I have all of these from what last time I played in this version, so what should I make here? Maybe I'll make a redstone contraption house. So this is a little redstone thing I will teach you. So you grab any block you want. You need a piston, sticky piston, and redstone torch. And then you need some more redstone like that. And you need a pressure plate. Let's do wood. So what you want to do is go like to here. And then you want to put a block here, and then block there. And then that will go there. I mean, redstone torch here and block there. And then these two will go out. And then you put that there, like that. And then do the same thing. So it's like a little contraption thing. And then cover it up. So you will have something that will look like this. So you could still see it if you were to go into the house or fly above if somebody were to. So what you want to do is, one thing, total fail. You need to have this open. Dig down like this. Is it there? No. There. Okay. So then you go like around like this. You see it doesn't look like it's going to light up, but it actually will. So let's break these down. Oh man, what happened? Okay, that's better. So first you have to cover this up at the top, so if somebody were to hack or fly in your world, they won't see it. And then you have this. So then that it won't lose control like that. And then go around like this. And then you could go like that across and leave that space there. And do the same thing over here. So this is kind of like a tutorial in a let's play video too. So, and then you want to go like this. It's a bit weird doing like a let's play video and a tutorial video at the same time. So you want to go up one more with this. And I'm showing you how to make a cool house with redstone contraptions. Okay, first let me do like a little thumbnail. I'm going to do a little thumbnail first, so okay, and I will see you when I am done with the thumbnail and I'll come back on. Okay, so see you. Okay guys, I did the thumbnail and I don't think I will show you the thumbnail. Well, maybe I will just for a few seconds. I'll fly up and I'll show you. This is the thumbnail because we're going to do this for the rest of the video. I know it looks a bit weird, but I tried my best to spell creative out of wood blocks, which makes it look a bit nice. So after you have this done, you want to put like a roof on it. And this is the fun part of it. We're going to make lights in the house. So what you want is to grab a redstone lamp, put one here, and then one, two here, and then put one here. So I think I'll just do like a tutorial too, which is a bit funny. So then what you do here is do the same thing like you did on the other side. And then connect it up with redstone. Oh, I forgot to do something on the other side that you guys might be wondering about the redstone. And I'll show you in a minute. So when this happens on the inside, you want to do like a lamp, like for the switch for the lights, you want to, so what you want to do is come over here and do this, cover this up, and then do this, so then cover that. So this is the thing I'm doing. Put two pressure plates there, and this is the cool part about the pistons. It opens up like that. So what you want to do is break those, and then come up. It's like a little secret door. Like, cover this with wood blocks, and then it's like, there's a dead end. Maybe we just run into it and it opens. Okay, I'm going to do a little challenge. Oh man. Okay, I'm going to retry that challenge. So I have to go here. Oh man. Again, one more time. Yes! Did it. Okay, let's get on with the video. So you want to like do this, and then you want to put like over here. You want to go like this, and then what? And then one more on the side over. On the side over here, it's so glitchy. So then, you want to do this. And then one more. So like that. So this one is going to be for the lights inside the house. So this one is going to be the outside lights you just saw. Let's get in here. You want to go up like that. So you go like that, and then this. Okay, so it's like that. And then what you want to do is cover this up. Grab a lever. Flick it. What? Okay. I got a problem. I think this is a bit too high. So, if it's like one lower. Okay. So, it's fine. So, okay, let's. Okay, here we go. We got fixed. Why does it keep doing that to me? So now we go there, there, and there. What's that there? And it lights up. Isn't that cool? So now I think we will end it up for this video. If you guys liked this video, smack that like button and subscribe. Remember, whoever subscribes and likes and leaves their player name in the comments below, and if they, I can't remember. Oh, if they request me to do anything, they will get a shout out. And oh yes, the daily question. They will get shout out to they answer the daily question. The first person who does and leaves their player name in the comments below. The daily question is, have you made something with redstone before instead of that redstone light thing? Just tell me something, like if it's a time machine. How about two daily questions for today? Have you made a time machine before? And have you used redstone before? If you answer one of these, two people will get a shout out if they leave their player name in the comments below. But if you have to choose one question to answer. So if I see that person answer the same question as the other one, they will still get a shout out, but they won't get two shout outs. So, bye.